a reunion of sorts for the Pac-Man and his favorite young Pinay singer. Idolo pa rin po ni Manny Pacquiao ang Phil-Am singer na si Jasmine Villegas. And this is the year after she sang the national anthem for some of his fights. Si Evangelist reports.
With Manny Pacquiao's camp based in Hollywood, it's common for stars to pass by to say hello. After a hard day sparring, the Pac-Man received a visit from Filipino-American teen singer Jasmine Villegas. Villegas is the Pac-Man's favorite national anthem singer, opening for three of his fights.
She's doing well and she's doing good and she's beautiful.
This is the first time the two have seen each other in several years. Villegas shot to fame by playing Justin Bieber's leading lady in the video Baby, and for exchanging a kiss with him as Bieber's rumored girlfriend. As Manny continues his epic boxing career, Villegas is also on her own path to stardom, currently working on her debut album.
I'm in the process of finishing my album, and I have a music video coming out on the 16th for my song Jealous, so that's really what I'm hoping for.
After the surprise visit, Pacquiao finished his autograph session early to tape two television interviews. Sources from Team Pacquiao says one of the shows he taped on Thursday night is for Mario Lopez. Aside from a few stars that come to visit the Pac-Man, Manny Pacquiao has stayed out of the showbiz spotlight. However, it's expected to change next week when the TV guestings start to pick up. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.